gotta remind you of something. In case you forget, I know you gotta do a lot of stuff, but can you remember tomorrow is my birthday? I would be of 1, 4, 17. I'd be of 8 years old tomorrow, so I just wanted to remind you in case you was thinking maybe of getting me some, I don't know, treats or bonuses or toys or something. I don't know. I just thought I would remind you in case you forgot it. Because it's my birthday tomorrow, Mom. It's my birthday. Okay? Mom? I heard of you talking on a phone saying I need to get a haircut. And I think maybe it's tomorrow. And I really don't want to do that. What if everyone on a TikTok that said happy birthday doesn't even remember me anymore? What if I look too different, you know? I think maybe you don't need to get me a haircut, Mom. Well, Mom, my hair would be cutted. I'd be a good baby. And I got something in my heel. And it might be a bit sparkly. And everyone was saying I was cute on the street, but I'd just be happy to be home, you know? And maybe you could put this up so the TikTok people could see that it's still me. You know, I just got shorter hair and some bow thing in my hair. But it's still Latte, you know? That's all. Mommy, I'd be a happy girl, you know? And I could just cuddle like this on a pillow. And I like it when you just lay on the bed and you don't do stuff, but you hang out with me. And I like it when you let me have all my toys on a bed and you don't clean it up. And I like it when I can have all the bonuses and treats in the bed. And I like it when you aren't on your phone too much and you just cuddle with me. That's way better. That's what I like the best. Oh, hi, Mom. I was under the bed. I know you don't know this, but I like to hide under the bed. It's my little place where I can hide around a box or something, and you won't notice. In the morning when I don't feel like going out, I like to hide under there, and you never know where I am. But yeah, I guess now you know, but I hope you wouldn't let me stay here, because I like to keep a bone or two, or a tweet or two down there, so don't be mad, okay? Mommy, I was thinking maybe we could take a nap. I know it'd be of Monday, and you like to do a lot of stuff, but maybe we could just take a nap, and I'll just go to sleep on my ducky toy, and you could go to sleep on a pillow. Or you could borrow some of my toys if you wanted. But I think we should take a nap, okay? Don't worry, Mom. I'm gonna jump up here, and I'm gonna look out the window because I know I heard people moving around. Maybe I heard a door or something open. I heard doggies maybe. And I like this spot because it's comfy and there'll be a sunbeam on it and I can lay down. But also, I can jump up a window and go, hey, 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 but of barking. And also I can, if I wanted, go out, but I probably won't do that.